My brothers and sisters, welcome and thank you for bearing witness to this miraculous affirmation of love. Can you all hear me? Awesome. Today, the sun and moon are rejoicing in a cosmic love dance. Today, the earth offers her astounding beauty, her grounding, her utter aliveness as foundation for these two to step through a holy gateway together. Today, the glorious sky brings the precious blessings of our ancestors, caressing our skin, kissing our cheeks. Please join us now in welcoming the cardinal directions.
The east and the element of air, the cardinal direction of coming forth and arriving.
Arriving to the gentle openness, sacred breath, and navigating into the tender territory of the shared heart. And true love.
The air as the carrier for the Hawaiian hawk, Io, and the red-tailed tropic bird, Koa Ekea, soaring in the skies above you, inspiration for lightness and grace, dancing through the winds of change and heavenly summer breezes, with courage and devotion. Iho o kahi, kahi ke aloha ua mau. United as one in love forever. We welcome the spirits of the south, Hema, with the fires of the four stars of the Southern Cross. Fire beacons in the sky. Pele, always present. Ke ha'a ma'ila I ma'ukele. A'ia ka palenia I maui. She is dancing at ma'ukele. It is heard on Maui. Creation is fire ignited by love. From the southern fires of transformation, we send blessings for dissolving any conflict and bringing back lightness where darkness may reside. Let the fire dissolve stagnation and bring newness to every moment. And let the breath of Pele warm your hearts and keep the fire of the hearth alive. Blessings for change, transformation, communication, inspiration, and creation.
Reminder of energy.
poets that Cedar and Sundance have written for this moment. And I will read them to the other on their behalf while they enjoy each other's eyes, each other's hands, and breath. And we all have the privilege of drinking in the sweet nectar of their shared love. On behalf of Cedar. Sundance, my love, my light, my guide, companion, and mirror. You amaze me in all the ways you are. You shine so bright, you light up my life in more ways than one. I love your eyes. Those deep, soulful eyes that see me and allow me to be in all the ways I am. I love your smile, your laugh that remind me not to take it all too seriously. Your warm embrace that allows me to feel safe and cradled with your unconditional love. I love how everything is possible in your eyes, that there always is a way if you want it strongly enough. You bring the kid out in me, and I love how we play together and continue to have firsts, even 9 years later. You're always up for an adventure. You'll pretty much follow me anywhere and not complain. Your wisdom has guided me through challenging times, bringing clarity and deeper understanding to all aspects of my life. You continuously show up with your presence, an open ear, and are always there for me in whatever way I need. Your love is endless, so compassionate, kind, giving, and forgiving. I love the man you were when I met you, the man you are today, and the man you are becoming. So inspiring to watch you grow and change, and you are a wonderful mirror for me to grow and change. You amaze me with all the things you can do. You design, build, or fix anything, and you're so creative. Once you found out I liked to craft, you went out and bought a sewing machine and taught yourself how to sew. You made an awesome tiger outfit for your first project. I fall in love with you more every day. Your mind's so sharp, innovative, and filled with endless ideas, visions, and fantasies. Your heart is full of unconditional, compassionate, and passionate love that forever fuels me and supports the woman I am today. I feel like I am marrying a king of the sea. So proud and regal you are, with such a grandiose heart that is big enough for all life forms to feel your love. The earth thanks you. All the waters thank you. And I thank you for all the ways in which you love me. Your love heals and knows no boundaries. You are a beacon of light to this world and to my life, and I am so proud of you. Okay, on behalf of Sundance. I see all of you, Cedar. As you grow, we grow. You are my friend, confidant, lover, and so much more. I've waited for you all my life. I called you in and you are here. I have experienced love like never before. You've shown me, shared with me, and loved me so much. Your free spirit is like a butterfly. I love you like a butterfly. Today, and always in all ways, I love you like a butterfly. Your beauty I've seen more than anyone in this world. Inside, the kindness and compassion you express is like sunshine lighting up my life and all those whom you touch. There has never been a doubt that our union is divine. Cedar beads on my wrist and my handmade drum with your birthday carved in it 6 years before we met. From our first kiss, I knew you were the kind of woman I never met before. Intriguing and challenging, you are a strong woman that I will always have my love and attention. I love our dance. We play well together. Can Cedar come out and play? The way you laugh lights up my heart every time. I will never tire of making you laugh or hearing your laugh. Cedar, you are more than I ever dreamed of. I fall in love with you every day. Yummy! Well, you two have chose an exquisite place of beauty to exchange your nuptials, stewarded by people who truly exemplify your values of living in harmony with nature. Your paths in life are a testament to your absolute commitment to being healers and advocates for the planet and all her peoples. Your union today, joyously witnessed by all of us here and deeply felt by many more who join us right now in spirit, shines forth as a great flame of hope that goodness and passion and purpose is alive and well. And indeed, that we can all look forward to a future that is even more bright and even more beautiful. Cedar and Sundance, we celebrate your choosing of one another. We bow to the power that is manifest in committing to be a stand for each other's highest calling in life. This is a gentle power and force of love that will change the world. Are you both ready now to speak your intent to marry and exchange your vows?
Yes.
Very well.
Yes.
So, Sundance, I vow to love you through it all.
Sundance, I vow to love you through it all.
I vow to offer you a safe harbor to come.
I vow to offer you a safe harbor to come.
When you need nourishment and love.
When you need nourishment and love.
I vow to remain open to growing together.
I vow to remain open to growing together.
Allowing ourselves to expand as partners.
Allowing ourselves to expand as partners.
Higher and deeper in love.
Higher and deeper in love.
I vow to allow each of us to grow as individuals.
I vow to allow each one of us to grow as individuals.
And to become our higher selves more and more as the years go by.
And to become ourselves more and more, higher selves more and more as the years go by.
I vow to nourish and keep you as healthy and strong as best I can.
I vow to nourish you and keep you healthy as best I can.
And to always have firsts.
And to always have firsts.
I vow to remember to play and laugh.
I vow to remember to play and laugh.
To connect and share in deep heart talks.
To connect and share in deep heart talks.
Opening our hearts.
Opening our hearts.
Oming, playing music, dancing, creating.
Oming, playing music, dancing, creating.
I wish to create amazing things with you.
I wish to create amazing things with you.
With you, I feel whole. I feel held.
With you, I feel whole. I feel held.
Unconditionally loved by you.
Unconditionally loved by you.
And I am so proud to be your wife.
And I'm so proud to be your wife.
Sorry about the kiss.
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Cedar, I vow to love you. I'm sorry, I vow to always love you through the years.
Cedar, I vow to always love you through the years.
And all the changes life brings us.
And all the change life brings us.
Speak up. I vow to hold you when you cry.
I vow to hold you when you cry.
Kiss your tears and hold space for you.
Kiss your tears and hold space for you.
To open doors, to always listen to your ideas and concerns.
To open doors and always listen to your ideas and concerns.
And to even consider putting a brake pedal on the passenger side for you.
And even consider putting a brake pedal on the passenger side of the car for you.
I vow to keep you safe. Chop wood, carry water.
I vow to keep you safe. Chop wood, carry water.
To be your foot warmer.
To be your foot warmer.
And I will follow that butt anywhere. I vow to be your safe harbor in any storm.
I vow to be your safe harbor in any storm.
And walk the spiritual path with you.
And walk the spiritual path with you.
Cedar, will you marry me?
Cedar, will you marry me?
Hold that thought. Cedar. Do you take Rich as your loving husband to love and cherish and support through all that life may bring?
I do.
And Sundance, do you take Cedar as your beloved wife to love and cherish and support through all that life may bring?
I do.
Goody. So I'm gonna get rings. Okay. All right. Sundance, Cedar. I now present to you these rings, crafted into being with all the elements and guardians you have chosen to symbolize your love and devotion to one another. And you will say, with this ring, I dedicate my life to walk the sacred path with you.
With this ring, I dedicate my life to walk the sacred path with you.
And you will say, with this ring, I dedicate my life to walk the sacred path with you.
With this ring, I dedicate my life to walk this sacred path with you.
On behalf of all the great and glorious forces of the natural world, the sun and moon and stars, the Mother Ocean and all the sacred waters of life, the breathing trees and whispering winds, the sacred fire and earth herself, all of creation that is holy and alive, we offer our blessing, our teaching, and our sustenance as you walk forth, an ever-deepening dedication to each other and your own true heart. With all the power and boundless love that surrounds and resides within us, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Thank you.